My name is Ichabod Crane. I was enlisted under the command of General Washington.
General George Washington.
Do you know him?
It was 250 years ago. Welcome to the 21st century, Mr. Crane.
Few know the real legend of Sleepy Hollow. But buried in the secret history of our nation,
Washington gave me a mission to kill a man.
Lies the truth.
Would you admit to cutting off his head?
First, I shot him. Beheading him seemed the next logical step.
What you got this time?
Unsolved homicide in Dobbs Ferry. I'd be able to help the I.O. run a few leads.
This is the sheriff. Step out where I can see you.
You saw was a headless horseman.
You described the appearance of the man that I saw in perfect detail.
You've been emancipated, I take it?
Excuse me?
From enslavement.
Do you see this gun? I'm authorized to use it on you.
That man needs a straitjacket, and you violated a direct order by bringing him here.
That building used to be a livery stables.
Well, now it's a Starbucks.
That building is also a Starbucks?
Yep.
Well, how many are there?
Per block.
Is there a law? The Bible. It was buried here with me. This passage marked the Book of Revelations.
Come on. The man I'm after is one of the four horsemen of the apocalypse.
That's great.
He is death itself, and he has returned to Sleepy Hollow to finish what he started.
Who the hell would decapitate a reverend?
It's supposed to be a nice, quiet town. You got rose bushes on every damn block.
Corbin had a cabinet full of case files, hundreds of them.
Town records suggest members of two different covens, representing good and evil.
You are a witch.
You are part of an ancient order sworn to fight the darkness.
What are you doing?
I look around and I don't know who to trust anymore.
We entomb the horseman's body deep below the river. It's the horseman who's been awakened, and you along with him.
The answers are in Washington's Bible. Wake up!
Ah.
Ichabod!
That man is our only lead. Go get me something I can understand.
You and Captain America here.
Who?
Now, the clues left by our founding fathers.
It's a map charted in 1776. Guess whose signature is at the bottom?
Washington.
Will unlock a centuries-old mystery.
I know what the horseman's after.
This is crazy.
Which makes it no less real.
Oh my God.
From the writers and producers of Star Trek.
Put the weapon down! Put your hands on your head!
You think he can hear us?
Whatever this is, it's gonna get a lot worse.
This day continues to bear gifts.
Sleepy Hollow.